But it's, so we wanted to find people who are kind of like the kind of the tips of the icebergs of all these things that could open up a bigger conversation.
So where did you find this guy? That was one of the
Craigslist.